The U.S. Department of State has informed that U.S. Special Envoy to Afghanistan, Zalmay Khalilzad, has wrapped up 3 days of talks in Kabul on a productive point. The department said Khalilzad met Afghan political leaders during his trip, which focused on accelerating progress towards peace in Afghanistan. And now he is in Doha to look into negotiations between the Afghan government and the Taliban.
The U.S. Special Envoy to Afghanistan, Zalmay Khalilzad, has wrapped up 3 days of talks in Kabul, U.S. Department of State said on Wednesday, describing the talks as productive. Spokesperson to the department, Ned Price, informed Khalilzad met Afghan political leaders during his trip, which focused on accelerating progress towards peace in Afghanistan.
The special representative and his team are now in the midst of their first travel to the region since January 20th. Esrar Khalilzad and his team wrapped up today 3 days of productive consultations with government officials in Kabul. They met with civil society leaders. They met with other Afghan political leaders focused on accelerating progress towards peace.
U.S. brokered peace talks between the Afghan government and the Taliban began in September last year, but progress has slowed and violence has risen in Afghanistan. The State Department has said Khalilzad and his team is now visiting Qatar to look into negotiations between the Afghan government and the militant group.